anybody know. I was blackballed. And I think it was because of my manager, Barry Lynn. It's not that he did. It was the fact that people didn't like his arrogance. And I don't blame him for it. He was flamboyant. A rich guy that was a great businessman. And I think they blackballed Barry by not giving me the opportunity to become world champion. Now put it like this. Now, when I fought Oscar De La Hoya, now people don't know the story about me and Oscar De La Hoya. I was number one in the world, and Phyllis Trinidad had the opportunity to fight. Phyllis Trinidad had the opportunity to fight De La Hoya, but they couldn't fight without me, without giving me a step aside money. They gave me $250,000. I didn't see that. My manager, the one I just said that was the best manager in the world. Hey, I'm looking for it. Hey, Barry. Hey, look, Barry. Yeah, Barry got that money. Now, listen, Barry got that money. I didn't see nothing near dime. He kept saying that he couldn't find it. They didn't give him no money, but they gave him money. But make a long story short, when Trinidad beat Oscar De La Hoya, I was supposed to fight Trinidad as my next fight because he beat Oscar. Make a long story short, Trinidad was paying me $1.3 million to fight him. The fight, meaning that Oscar De La Hoya had to wait in the line. Oscar De La Hoya just lost. And not only did Oscar De La Hoya have to wait after me, he had to wait after Shane Mosley too. So what Oscar did, Oscar brought my position by saying if I fight him, which the fight would have been equally as hard than Trinidad, then he would give me $2.3 million. It was an extra $1 million because that would get him back in line to fight a Shane Mosley or Phyllis Trinidad. So Oscar broke my position by actually offering me $2.3 million to fight him instead of the $1.3 I was going to get when I fought Trinidad. So I took the fight with Oscar instead. And nobody knew that because they just, you know, if you really look at the scenario, Oscar lost to Trinidad. But I fought Oscar instead of fighting Trinidad.